Babagam. Babagam tempat yang kemarin kita syuting. Jadi ada yang Forest Gam itu, film Forest Gam. Sekarang kita makan di dalamnya. Kita makan macam-macam, makan bareng. Ya,
namanya
enak di boy.
Ini direkam.
And I'm homebound. Staring blankly ahead, just making my way, making a way through the crowd. I still need you.
Baiklah, sekarang kita berada di Red Carpet menuju Universal Studio. Nah, kita sekarang akan masuk. Kemarin kita udah masuk dan hari ini kita akan masuk memanfaatkan waktu sampai jam 4 sore untuk oleh-oleh dan nanti di dalam kita akan nyoba ride Waterworld, kemudian ada The Mummy Returns, Jurassic Park. Pokoknya kita cobain semuanya. Mudah-mudahan nah hari ini kayaknya agak rame deh. Dibandingkan dengan kemarin sore itu udah sepi banget, dan sekarang ini rame banget. Lihat yang antri banyak. Mudah-mudahan cepat dapat beberapa wahana lah yang keren-keren di dalam sana. Oke, okay. Bye-bye.
Without a back and forth, with a lot of dialogue, crying, a lot of screaming.
So the man who came up with this whole thing, his name was Jack. Oh, yeah, right here, universal back in the 20s. Watch. Thank you very much. Way to go, right there. Okay. So we have here Peter Pan, King Kong, Evan Almighty, and the film for putting sound effects to. Now, for Evan Almighty, there's actually a big crowd scene with a bunch of people running onto the park, right? And I have a crowd right here, which is great. So what's going to happen is that the sun is going to light up while the typical park, for crowd noise. What it does, I want to move a little bit out there. The screen, scale, or crazy, for your small children here. Okay. Now I'm going to start over here. What's your name, sir? Orlando! And this light goes on, Orlando. And a push in the box. So it goes all the way around. We call that a crash box. Okay, so that is for you. There's your light. Right there. And what's your name? What is it? Lillian! Let's spell this one out. What is it? Lillian! Alright, yeah, I'm going to get this one all ready. So when this light goes on, Lillian can't do it. ADR person, okay, that's automated dialogue replacement. A lot of times, like, lines get lost in the film, traffic, airplanes, whatever, you throw them back in this way. So, this is your script, Paul, that's your cue light. The first time it goes on, you're going to say line or what? The light's going to go off. When it goes back on, you move on to line number two.
These are the days that I've been missing.
So line number four, Paul, is your Tinkerbell line. What I would love to
give
is
a taste, give
me the
joy of someone.
Paul, line number four, let's hear what you got, go ahead. Good! That was really good! Very nice! So, perfect! Perfect! And you'll see it says repeat, so you'll say that over and over again until the light goes off, okay? You can be all manly in all the other scenes, but that one is pure Tinkerbell.
Something's when the night's closing up.
Now over here, what's your name, sir? Trey! When this light goes on,
I remember you when I start to smile.
Until the light goes off, that's so much fun. So you're going to keep doing that until the light goes off.
Even though
you're going
to
see King Kong's footsteps.
Okay?
And speaking of King Kong, over here we have what's his name? Peter. Because Peter's going to be
and
King
I go
Kong.
The extra
okay?
Mile.
You're the big finish. This whole thing.
These
Peter.
Are the times
so
of
right there,
meaning.
You're
going to
give him a huge King Kong roar.
Eyes of the
now,
heart.
I will give you the option.
Melted away
now,
and found the light.
Later. Okay, I respect
these
your artistic process.
These are the days of endless dreaming.
Light goes on, Peter. Let her rip. Okay,
troubles
are
life.
Right here. All right, play it. So we're ready. We can do this. So everybody, watch your lights, including all of you. Remember this one right up here.
These are the days.
I'm going to make digital sound effects right up here. And
these are the days.
Action.
These are the days. That would get through any weather. Maybe that didn't work out, but we did the best we could. These are the days that I've been missing. Give me the taste, give me the joy of someone. These are the days that bring you meaning. Feel the stillness
oh, cut,
of
cut,
the
cut,
sun.
Cut. Excellent job. Very nice
and
work, everybody. Peter apparently was watching the movie. go on. Did anybody happen to see his life on water there? Yeah, I think this is it. Not standing up for you. Although, that looks pretty suspicious. That doesn't look like it would work. Okay, so I'm going to go along with that. That is not your fault. Good for a second, I thought you were just stupid. But it's not your fault. Okay, so Peter. Yeah, right. Are you from around here? Where are you from? Orange County. So you know what a timeout is? Okay, come right this way.
Very late.
People in the